No. The most horrendous Christmas ornament I've ever received, and it still has the same batteries in it.